How crazy is this? An elimination table tornado tag match. Somebody's going to be seriously injured. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Chama.
No, wait. That's the worst. Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. Oh, look at the emotion. Looking highly motivated here. Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. We see the strategy taking shape here, really coming into play.
Man, this is going to get gruesome. The leg is just being absolutely dissected.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. This is intense. It's like he's trying to force mind over matter and hoping that his body, specifically his leg, won't fail him now.
Yeah, this is a part of the struggle when you're in that ring that sometimes your mind says one thing, but your body does another.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, looking to make a statement. That's it. He's out.
Going for point.
That's it. He's done. The shoulders are down.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Ow! Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Slammed the face to the mat with a very effective cutter.
Oh, man. He will never look the same. I'm not sure I can watch this.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Am I watching the same match as everyone else?
The shoulders are down.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Nobody comes back from this. And will this be it?
It may be.